Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Band President Mr. Gary Mason and all the members of the Pauli Island Concert Band, welcome to our 15th annual celebration of Christmas and music. Our conductors this evening are Mr. Carson Turner and Charles Mayhew and Dr. Lana Stevens Pauli with the Pauli Island Presbyterian Church Choir. We are truly honored to bring you this small bit of musical holiday spirit tonight. Please take a moment to silence your electronic devices, and if you find that you need to leave the auditorium during the performance, please try to do so between selections if you can. And now, please stand if you are able for the National Anthem of the United States of America, Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
John Redden, or even John IV, the King of Portugal. It is pretty certain the author was John, and we know it's been around since at least 1645, and usually sung in Latin until the late 1800s, with the English translation, "O come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant."
Thank you.
second year that we've invited Dr. Pollard and the Pauline Island Presbyterian Church Choir to collaborate in our celebration. With the choir, we bring you a medley of Christmas favorites that you likely know all the words to. Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Silver Bells, and Frosty the Snowman. Ladies and gentlemen, your holiday favorites.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, Slay Ride.
Thank you.
Christmas tunes from Broadway. We have God Bless Us Everyone, It's Beginning to Look Like Christmas, March of the Toys, My Favorite Things, Pine Cones and Holly Berries, Toyland, and We Need a Little Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, Christmas on Broadway.
Thank you.
every concert with a march by Mr. John Philip Sousa, and almost universally with the Stars and Stripes Forever, we do not want to be guilty of breaking with such a fine old tradition. Mr. John Philip Sousa wrote our national march, the Stars and Stripes Forever, on Christmas Day of 1896. It remains to this day the greatest march ever written. Ladies and gentlemen, the National March of the United States of America, you may stand if you feel so moved. The Stars and Stripes Forever. Celebration of